Turkish actress how much earn per episode? Number 8. Özge Yagiz. Özge Yagiz is an actress. Nofor Yemin 2019, Adini Senkoy 2016, and Solyanim 2020. Özge Yagiz salary of per episode 45,000 to 55,000 Turkish lira. Number 7. Ebru Şahin. Ebru Şahin is an actress. Nofor Harkay 2019, Sursus Esk 2019, and İstanbulu Gelin 2017. Ebru Şahin immediately got to the big leagues with a very decent salary of 30,000 to 45,000 Turkish lira per episode. Number 6. Neslihan Atagul. Neslihan Atagul is a Turkish actress. She rose to prominence by acting in the cinema Ilik Esk 2006 and other TV series. Neslihan Atagul's salary of per episode 60,000 to 70,000 Turkish lira. Number 5. Bursin Tarcioglu. Bursin Tarcioglu is a Turkish actress. She known for Marhemet, Poyraz Karayel and other TV series. Bursin Tarcioglu salary of per episode 60,000 to 70,000 Turkish lira. Number 4. Ersa Bilgic. Ersa Bilgic is a Turkish actress. She is best known for portraying the role of Halime Hatun in the historical adventure television series Dirilis Ertugrul from 2014 to 2016. Ersa Bilgic salary of per episode 90,000 to 1 lakh Turkish lira. Number 3. Handy Ersel. Handy Ersel is a Turkish television actress and model. She known for her lead role in Esk Laftan Anlamas as Hayat Uzun, Senkal Kapimi and other TV series. Handy Ersel salary of per episode 175,000 to 200,000 Turkish lira. Number 2. Demet Özdemir. Demet Özdemir is a Turkish actress, model, and dancer. She is best known for Sana Bir Sir Versegim, Erkin Sikus, and other TV series. Demet Özdemir's salary of per episode 250,000 to 300,000 Turkish lira. Number 1. Tuba Buykustun. Tuba Buykustun is a Turkish actress. She is one of Turkish most popular and highest paid actress. She known for Brave and Beautiful, Karapara-esque and other TV series. Tuba salary of per episode 300,000 to 350,000 Turkish lira. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe.